I apologize for interrupting your regular program, but I have a very important announcement to make. This is John Crossford reporting live. The major cities of the world are being destroyed one by one by the gigantic monster, the Octopus. This monster has already attacked and destroyed Moscow, Berlin, and also Copenhagen. And this report has just come in from Paris. The disaster has also struck the capital of France. The entire city, including the Eiffel Tower, have been smashed and demolished by this monster. Ladies and gentlemen, I bring you a special news bulletin which has just come in. The monster, this gigantic octopus which is tearing the world apart, is now emerging in New York City. And now we have just heard the menace is approaching Fifth Avenue. People are running for their lives in the biggest evacuation operation we have ever seen.
This station may be the last surviving opportunity to send a call for help if there's anyone out there. Calling anybody anywhere. Mayday, mayday. Can anyone hear me? This is a terrible catastrophe. We are all in deadly danger.
We're supposed to be illusions.